The battle that you're facing, the situation that you're facing, it's not yours. It's the Lord's. Remember, give it to God. Place it in God's hands. Let him guide you. Let him lead you. Follow the steps that he's preparing before you, and it will work out. This battle is not yours. It's God's. Have a blessed day.